Okay, folks, so today I did some reef safe magnets, was what I was creating with Plastidip. What you'll need is Plastidip, a container to pour the plastic into, preferably plastic that has a tight seal so air doesn't get at it. You'll need a couple of machine screws and the rare earth magnets. For this video, I use these small dime size magnets. You could use any size, preferably bigger ones are actually better. When I had ordered these, I thought they were gonna be bigger, so I've just ordered some that were 1.5 inches around. So all you need to do is you put the magnet onto one of the screws, and then you will dip it into the Plastidip in the plastic container. And then you basically need to let it dry. So after that, you put it on some cardboard or some place where it'll be left alone for at least 4 minutes. And then this will dry in about 24 hours. And you can put it into your reef tank and use it to make frag racks with some ordinary egg crate, or whatever you desire.